A very amazing view from this side of Africa, guys. I just love this place. This home here belongs to our former MCA. He really built a very nice house before he retired, man. And I love how he used that opportunity. This big hill here is next to my home. If I zoom it, whenever you want to visit our area, you'll use this big hill here as a demarcation or a landmark to visit our area. I always love to be in this place because I always enjoy life next to this area. Today and on this video, if I end my today's video, I'm taking this video live right from another part. I came to visit some of my friends here. They are business people doing business over here. Business or hard working over here. They are cooking jaggery here or sukaringuru. So when they are cooking jaggery, I came to visit and to see the system on where they are doing it and how they do it. And I came to learn that this now the jiko, or this now the system where they boil it till the. So I'm wondering why they're having a very many, very many, 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 many pots here. Nani nikuulize, mbona mko na hizi vitu mingi hivi? Zote mnapikia? Mnamwaga hapa na hapa ama mna change change? Au kubadiliza kubadiliza? Ikifika mwisho mnatoa. Oh, so mnaanzanga na gani? Mnaanzia huko mkikuja hivi. Ikifika huko imeiva. Yeah, I'm asking them how they are using this because I see we have a lot of pots here, and they are telling me from this place, this where they begins the process one. Let me just show you what happens, guys. Let me just show you what happens. What always happens is, number one, these guys will always cut down the sugarcane as it is right there. They transport it to this field here because now this the zone, this the factory zone. So this like now the factory, this the sugarcane, you know, this one is the sugarcane. So once they have harvested the sugarcane here, they will now bring them over and start juicing, crushing them using this machine here. So this is the motor, or this is the machine that chews the sugarcane. So when they chew it, we'll have the remains you can see right there, and the water will drop inside this tank here. There's a tank here. So this water here from the sugarcane, it will have the juice from the sugarcane will come out from here and drops inside here, you know. So this is the machine that used to crush it. So after that, they'll done with it, they will come and transport it using the jerry cans to the first port here. Let me show you. I'm trying to explain this verbally, but tomorrow I'll come here, maybe if I'll have time to show you the reality and what they're doing. So they'll come here, so they'll start pouring it from here. The second one is, na sasa ini maji yamewa. So mtaanza na hii kesho. Oh, like this one here, they'll just shoot this, guys. So when they light the fire on tomorrow, they'll start with this. So they boil it here, step one, they boil it. There's a duration that it takes, then they transfer it to this next level. Third one, this what they use to collect it there and to dump it here. So this how it is, this how it is, and up to there. Bwana mnaanzanga kazi za ngapi? Kesho nataka kuja kufanya nanyi hapa kazi. Ah, hiyo uongo. Za ngapi tena? Saa 11 ni mapema sana bwana. Tomorrow just do this activity with them. I think that one will be my content. But tomorrow is a Saturday. How will I do it? I think I'll fix my time, man. So right here is where they stay. Whenever they come here, they have to camp, guys, and to stay here with us. They have to camp and stay here. They don't just come and go. Because I'm telling you, whenever they come over here, they love to camp in these houses. They've built their home. This another house here. Because they camp here for like even a month or 2 months until they finish the farm, entire farm. You know, when they visit you, they have to book the entire farm. Then they start crushing it, making it into jaggery. Then they transfer it to the companies, or they sell them to the individuals who also use them to do other activities. So that's how it is, guys. So when you see them over here, there is this business is a good business, by the way, because a lot of people are doing it. But it's hard business, a very hard business, but it's a good business, you know. So right here where I am, seeing this life, it's quite hard but easy. This is the machine that they are using, guys. This is where they put the fuel. It's written DSL, and then there's water there that calms the engine when they are the machine is on, it's on work, and that's how it is. So you see their houses. I don't know, it's very cold over here. How do they survive in these houses? Guys, it's super cold, man. Very, very cold. But they sleep there. But no, anyway, they used to say that over here, there's nothing like sleeping. They come here to work and to do activities at work. There's nothing like you come there, you go there to sleep. No, you go there to work. And these are the measurement machine that they're using. Something like a cup. That's why when you buy the Jaguar, you'll always see the size. It comes in this shape, you see? So this one here. So once it's ready, they'll have to turn it inside here step by step. Then after it gets dries, they'll remove them. Then now they remain with the final product, of which I think I'll create time and come and show you this kind and full activity on how they are doing it. Right there, now they are just chilling there waiting for their dinner time to come. They are just chilling, man. And again, they come here and cook here. Do you see this fire? There's fire. Then if you see here, there's some metal, strong metals. Like this one here. Bwana hii chaza kazi yake ni gani hii? Oh, yeah, that. Oh, so they're telling me this one helps them to prevent them a lot of dust from the materials they're using. They're using those kind of remains to burn off the fire here. So this would prevent it from dropping down, then it gets full. So it just gets a light and clear fire. So that's how it is. Right there, they're cooking, man. Dinner time. They are ready to cook, starting to cook their dinner time. Guys, I'm also leaving right now, going to my home by time to create time. Mko hapa hadi lini next week? Oh, nitakuja bwana. Kesho ni Saturday nimegundua saa hii. Yule mzee aliniambia nikuje leo. Na sasa mimi ni mtu hata sijui nakanga aje. Nakanga mtu fala. Unazaa mtu maana mtu fala. So, siwapigi. Napiga moto. Sasa hapa they are cooking, guys. You can see this maize, the maize. A real life in the jungle, man. And I just love this life in the jungle. Sometimes it's so nice. Ukikuja kwa picha itakupiga. Sasa umekuja kwa picha. So they are eating there. They are eating maize. Sasa hapa mnakaa tu hapa. Kuna baridi, bro?
Kuna baridi.
Ha?
Hakuna baridi.
Mna moto.
Si mnakuja hata kwangu mnalala tu. Kwani lazima mlale hapo? Usiku? Mmekaa hapa for how long sai?
Hapo 1 week. Ah? 1 week from now.
Mko na 1 week? Ah, nakaa hii biashara iko fiti. Niingie aje? Hii biashara sukari ya nguru iko fiti, si ndio? Nitaongea na yule jamaa, niingie. Sasa mimi acha nirudi kwangu. Mlikuwa kwangu jana? Acha nirudi kwangu nilale. Nikunywe ile uji. Nitakuja hapa kama si Sunday. Kesho naye ni chachu, ile mama atakubali. Nikuja hapa kazi na watu wanaenda kanisa. Namjua na hiyo tabia.
Sasa ni Monday.
Nikuja Monday. Sunday amfanyi. Monday nikuje. Sawa. Asante. Acha niende nipate yule jamaa huko juu. Yes, so guys, how to leave them. They are good people. We have socialized. They have told me they have been there for 2 weeks right now. And they will still be there, guys, having that moment, surviving in the jungle. These are real life, guys. And let me tell you, these people are truly hardworking in Africa. When they come over there, they stay there, they camp there, they do that kind of activity, treating their hearts. And all of them, I find it this tribe called Kisii. Kisii are our neighbors over here. And these people are so hardworking. And if you went to their areas, they are the most developed people or community within this region. And that's the truth of the matter. No one will lie about that. In terms of farming, they are on top. Business, they are on top. Love, they are on top. Care, these people are the best people. The only thing, they are... I wish I could streamline so that this girl to see them. But anyway, let me check. Let me check, guys. Stay tuned and thank you very much. Modesta cooking something. Mom, how are you doing?
I'm fine.
You are cooking.
Yes.
I can see this chapati. A breakfast of chapati. This is so nice, man. And your fire is off. So it's bringing a lot of smoke. And you know, guys, this is a life in the village. If you would have been in urban area, right now you would have been cooking using a gas cooker. But this real life in the village. So we have to bind with this. And that's how it is.
Pastor, don't even attend the team of theology. No way. I don't know this from a pastor. No way. Much your way. Yeah, don't call an offender, I'm a Roma. Catamana see the district. I'm on a team, man.
So guys, now we are fixing this side again,
just the same way we did the other. Hold on. My camera got that. No, I'm not me. I know. Who blue? I gave a girl. Old my old Bakomati. What do you want to do?
Alright.
koro wachako wago mano.
Wago mano?
Mano.
Kasi mano is so big. Kaya mano yung mano.
Kano tawe, iye iya kora na we, iye.
Watimo nang'o?
Wuondo ni kanisa.